Gone in a matter of minutes, a family's home in Julius Terrace near Loon Lake destroyed by an early evening fire. KXY4's John Hendricks was there. He joins us in the studio with what happened, John.
Aaron, Josh Thompson says he was in Spokane with his family when he got a call around 5:30 tonight from his neighbor saying his house was on fire.
We went into town to do some Christmas shopping and got a phone call when I got to my parents' place in Spokane that my house was on fire, so my dad and I hopped in the rig and we headed out here as fast as we could.
Now check out this video posted to Facebook by a neighbor. You can see just how intense that fire was. Firefighters from across Stevens County say when they got to the home, there wasn't much they could do. Neighbors reported hearing explosions, but firefighters believe there were really not any cause for concern.
In a residential fire, there'll be aerosol cans that explode. And those that aren't used to them, they seem louder than normal.
Firefighters tell me the family declined any help from the Red Cross. The homeowner says he's already seen an outpouring of support from friends and family. As for a cause, that's still under investigation. Reporting in studio tonight, John Hendricks, KXLY 4 News.